Good evening. We start with the dramatic news that Leeds United could be back in Europe. Stuttgart, the team which knocked Leeds out of the European Cup, have admitted that they fielded an illegal substitute in last night's match at Elland Road. The governing body of European football, UEFA, will make their historic decision tomorrow. Well, let's go straight down to Elland Road to get reaction from the Leeds United chairman, Leslie Silver, who at the moment I think he's showing up a white card. Can you hear us, Leslie, down there? Well, in fact, Leslie can't hear us, but we'll get back to him in just a moment or so. With us in the studio is, in fact, Lee Chapman. Well, it's been such a dramatic day. Basically, what have the players thought about all this? Have you managed to assimilate anything?
Well, no. We didn't know anything about this until a few hours ago. As far as we were concerned, we're dead and buried out of the competition, no way back. All of a sudden, we're thrown a lifeline and we're just keeping our fingers crossed.
Basically, obviously, it's been such a dramatic day. When did you get the first inkling of what was going on?
As I say, about 2 hours ago, a friend called me. I was on my way out of the house, and I just couldn't quite believe it. I put the text on immediately, and there it was, in black and white. There's a chance of getting back in again.
There's many options, and of course we'll be trying to have a look at some of those options throughout the course of the programme. Mm. One of them seems to be a possibility of a replay. One of them seems to be the possibility that Stuttgart could be kicked out. What's your gut reaction to it all at the moment?
Well, I'm totally unbiased. I think Stuttgart should be kicked out.
Okay, we'll try and get that sorted out if we can throughout the course of the evening. In fact, Stuttgart said today that they're hoping for a merciful ruling by UEFA tomorrow. But all the indications are, that they do not know exactly what's going on at the moment. In a statement today, UEFA said that the German team had fielded more than the permitted number of foreigners. It said this constituted a violation of UEFA's club competition regulations, which now stipulate that only 3 non-selectable players and 2 assimilated players may be entered on the referee's report form. Last night's game at Elland Road was one of the best ever seen on the ground. Midway into the first half, speed scores United's first. But then disaster. Thomas Buck equalises. For the 20,000 fans and millions on television, the game seemed to be completely over. But it wasn't. McAllister's penalty before half-time gave Leeds a 2-1 lead. They still needed 3 more goals in the second half. The third came from Eric Cantona. The German champions were panicking. The fourth goal by Lee Chapman gave Leeds a few minutes to score a vital fifth. They failed and accepted they were out of the European Cup. But this morning, news of Stuttgart's blunder in fielding an ineligible player became known. At first, the club clutched at straws. But as the afternoon wore on, the German mistake became a much more serious issue.
Well, it's obvious. The rules are rules. Leeds United should go on in the competition and Stuttgart should stand down.
Isn't that rather a harsh thing to say, bearing in mind that they did win the tie?
They didn't win last night. They won overall on the aggregate. But rules are rules.
Will you be
I don't make them.
Will you be pressing UEFA now to expel Stuttgart from
We will now protest very strongly.
From what I can gather from UEFA, there's three possible alternatives. It could be a heavy fine, it could be the game to be replayed, or they could be eliminated from the competition. Now, I think a fine would be absolutely ridiculous because, I mean, the next round could be worth £1 million to them. If they get fined £200,000, they'll probably rub their hands together and say, great, you know. So I think they've either got to be, I think they should be eliminated from the competition. I mean, it's a breach of regulations, quite clear.
Regrettably for Stuttgart, in my opinion, rules are rules, and if rules are broken, then you pay the penalty. The rules are quite clear on the issue. To give you an example, in this country, if you play a player in an FA Cup competition who has played for another club that year, that season, you are expelled from the FA Cup competition. So. They're having a meeting, as far as I'm concerned, I can only see one outcome, but then that's me talking.